What's up, everyone? This is Mike with Winless Champs, and in today's video, we're gonna have a fun versus battle box. We got this one that I finally got in the mail of TMall Donruss Elite. We got 5-card 6-packs, and it's gonna go up against a standard Donruss Elite blaster box with 20 cards. So let's see if this TMall was worth the wait. All right, so welcome back, everyone. First things first, if you could hit that subscribe button below, I would highly appreciate it. In the back, we got the Spellbound Christian McCaffrey. Pulled this one out of my first brother in cards box. That was pretty fun. This one was 5 out of 349. Put the link right above. So once again, took about 2-3 weeks to get this TMall in. So spent about $50 for this. So I was really interested. Haven't seen a lot of this ripped online, so definitely wanted to give it a shot. I did try a Fanatics Donruss box a few videos ago. That didn't go well, so I'm hoping this one will provide us with some luck. And you know, got this one at, I can't remember if it was Walmart or Target, but I did get this one retail for about $20, the standard blaster box. So we're gonna crack this one open first, and we'll see if this TMall can beat it and dethrone it. See if it was worth it. So I'm not sure if you guys have ripped any of the TMall stuff of Donruss Elite. If you have, you know, please message me. I would love to take a look to see what you guys have pulled. You know, see if it was worth it. So once again, for this standard Elite, blaster box, we got 20 cards, so we got 1, 2, 3, we got 4 packs, and we'll just start getting ripping into it. Haven't really ripped that much Donruss at all of the Elite stuff. Got really tired ripping the basic Donruss, so let's see if we get some good mojo here. We got Khalil Mack. All right, we got a green rookie, Neville Gallimore. Is this numbered? Nope, not numbered. All right, we got another Spellbound. Let's get this one up here. Spellbound, Delvin Cook. I don't think these are numbered, nope. Baker Mayfield and Michael Thomas. So, nothing too wow on pack number one. All right, hopefully everyone's having a good week. Hopefully, fantasy football, you guys are killing it in your guys' leagues. I got Mr. Derek Carr. He's having a great, phenomenal year. Tyrann Mathieu, Chiefs. Aaron Donald, Green. We got dual threat Debo. And hopefully this guy comes back. And Danny Amendola. So 2 packs in. Really nothing special out of this. So standard. All right, we got Melvin Ingram, Christian McCaffrey, Blue Marlon Mack. Oh, okay. Nice looking insert. Star status, Derrick Henry. Feels pretty cool. Little embossed right there. And DJ Shark. Our last pack. Doesn't look like, now unless we pull out a monster out of this pack. I mean, this TMall should be able to beat this one pretty easily. All right, we got Todd Gurley. Ooh, we got a hit. Let's take a look. Oh, we do. We got a hit. And Adam Trotman, rookie for the Saints. I don't know if this guy's played at all. Number 340 out of, let's see if I get that, folks. 340 out of 349. We'll definitely get this one sleeved up. So, not the craziest auto, but hey, it's still an auto. Is this guy, what is this? He is, I don't know, I'm gonna have to look him up. All right, so we'll go ahead and get him over, and we'll put Mr. McCaffrey in the back seat there. And there we go. And we got another Spellbound, but I think it's the blaster edition or retail edition, so this isn't numbered. But nice, cool to take a look at the difference, the hobby numbered version and the retail one. So, all right, and the last two is Devontae Parker and Saquon. All right, so all this team all really has to do is beat a no name. I shouldn't say no name, but Neville Gallimore out of Cowboys rookie card, and that auto of Adam Trotman. So once again, we got 5 cards, 6 packs. We're looking for throwback 2000 Elite. Let's take a look. If you guys could see that, that's the rundown of what's in here. All right, and let's take a look. Let's see if this thing was worth the wait here. Let's see. All right, there goes all of our packs. Put that one right there. All right, so pack number 1. Christian Kirk, Derek Carr again. What's this? Derek Henry. Wow. Derek Henry Playmakers. That's pretty cool. Nice looking card. Danny Amendola. And Baker Mayfield. Alright, we'll go from the back. Alright. Deshaun Watson. Ooh, we got Brian Edwards numbered. Let's take a look at that. High number though, 400 out of 799. Spellbound Derrick Henry. Oh, this one is numbered. 238 out of 349. Very Derrick Henry heavy box. Jimmy G. I don't know if he's played his last game with the 49ers. And Matthew Stafford. So I think all in all, I think this team has already probably won with the two numbered cards. All right. Tyrann Mathieu. Khalil Mack. Ooh, rookie card Joe Reed for the Chargers. Numbered there out of 262 to 399. A lot of numbered cards. Loving that. Michael Thomas. Phone's having issues focusing today. All right, we got 3 packs. Let's take a look. Right, another Mark Ingram. I don't know how many I pulled of that. Another Christian McCaffrey. Another embossed. Let's take a look. Damn, that's pretty cool. Troy Polamalu, the Waves, Super Bowl champion. Not numbered, but kind of weird. It's embossed right there in the back. All right, we had Devontae Parker and Saquon Barkley. All right, we got 2 left. Let's get ripping here. Ah. Todd Gurley. It's like the same cards over and over again. Jason Kelce. Oh, there we go. Jonathan Taylor. Low numbered. Let's take a look. 9 out of 23. That's pretty cool. Blue. Take a look at that. Love that. I'm gonna sleeve that one up. So, I don't know. What do you guys think so far? We got the Jonathan Taylor. We had a bunch of number cards. Tre'Davious White and Marlon Mack. All right, we got some last pack. Let's heat it up. See if we get something really big, something really crazy. That'd be awesome. That Jonathan Taylor number was pretty cool. got Sam Darnold, Adam Thielen. Oh, Mr. Kittle. All right. George Kittle, Donruss Elite 2000. Nice looking card. Hopefully he comes back quick too. Nice. Not numbered, but kind of looks like that Donruss Elite of that AJ Dillon back there. Aaron Donald and Derwin James Jr. So all in all, I'm gonna probably say, you know, I'm gonna take it as a win. But nothing crazy out of this TMall. Let's take a look. We got the nice little looking Kittle. Cool Troy Polamalu. Pretty stingy with the rookies. Henry. So from over here we had the Joe Reed. Pretty nice at a $399. Spellbound Henry. The numbered Bryan Edwards. I'm gonna probably say that this was probably the winner. Jonathan Taylor. Nice little low number card, 9/23. Blue. Versus the Adam Trotman auto from the retail box. I'm probably gonna say that, the TMall probably wasn't worth the extra 20, 30 bucks. I did pull a hit out of that blaster. So, tell me what you guys think. Once again, it was a TMall versus a standard blaster of Donruss Elite. I had a lot of fun. This is Mike. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button below. Comment, tell me what you guys think, and I'll see you when I see you.